President of Lesotho Association of Teachers, Mrs. Opportuna Mapetla, says they work collaboratively with other educational organizations concerning their teaching activities. She says they annually attend this kind of training, and this year they have agreed with the leading organization to have the workshops of the nature quarterly.
Kotolong ya thupelo re tla be re le well equipped ka dintho tse ngata tsa hore na re jolo ka highly strategic management re manage dintho tsa rona jwang tsa mogatlo le tse ka gatlelang ka thoko.
Meanwhile, the president of Lesotho Teachers Trade Union, Mrs. Madisa Wanetante, says the workshop is of great importance to teachers as they work under pressure, salary challenges being the major issue. She says at the end of this workshop, they will be well equipped with knowledge and know procedures to follow when approaching the government.
Hore mmuso o tlotse ba go rutlwa ma teacher a tlatse ba go phela hantle a sebetse hantle go ya ka ditabatabelo le ditebello tsa batswadi mo le molokone go hodisa gore ba tle ba fihla mane mo re batlang teng.
Facilitator of this association, Mr. Fleming Sorensen, says this workshop will help fight their weaknesses and threats. He says after this workshop, they hope for better working conditions and better quality of education.
The main purpose is for the two unions to discuss what are their goals and objectives. And from then, first they will do an analysis of the two unions, their strengths, their weaknesses. Then look at the opportunities they have in the environment, so to speak, and then the threats also from you can say the environment or from stakeholders.
Lesotho Association of Teachers was established in 1986, while Lesotho Teachers Trade Union was established in 1990, both as the mouthpiece of teachers. Mpuluke Motaba reporting for LTV News, Maseru.